recording? Okay. Ah, yay. Okay. So I left this till the last motherfucking minute. But happy birthday, Konstantine. It's December 30th, and I was just settling in to edit this video. Got my video editing snacks all ready to go. And I realized I haven't recorded a video myself. So here I am doing that. And titties be popping. Okay, let's put those away. And so yeah, I just got back from the city and I'm gonna put this together. I don't know if you've seen the other two videos that I've done for you guys. 2010, I did one for Cameron, but that was kind of just people from my birthday party because our birthdays are like a week apart and I just threw it together on a whim. It was just a spur of the moment idea. Last year's was for Billy and it was really cool. I love our Billy birthday video. It's so much fun. And I wanted this year to be for you because you're so important to us. You're our DD33 boss man. You're just generally really amazing with everybody and hands-on, and we love you to pieces so much, and I miss you so badly, and I hope you have a really wonderful birthday. So I am gonna go back to editing this video. I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it, as much as we all enjoyed making it for you. I hope I see you there soon. And have a great birthday, my dear.
Happy birthday, Konstantine. This is Chris coming to you from my basement lair here. Just wanted to say happy birthday and thank you for everything that you do for me and for all the Dommin fans out there. Thank you for continuing to be an amazing musician, for being an inspiration to us all, for always staying involved with the fans in whatever way you can. Thank you for helping me personally to become a better man and to try and find a better self-image for myself through your music. I mean, the things you've done to help me overcome struggles in my life are amazing. I mean, what can I say to you here that I haven't said to you already in person over the past 2 years? I mean, it's been quite a wild ride getting to know you and the guys and all the amazing friends that I've made through your music. I really wouldn't trade it for the world. So, thank you from the bottom of my heart, thank you. I hope you have an amazing birthday and that you celebrate in style. And just keep on being awesome, man. Thank you so much.
Hi there, Konstantine. Just wanted to stop by and wish you a very happy birthday. I hope it's a fantastic day and you have so much fun. You totally deserve it. Thanks for everything you do. You always know how to make us smile. And as Stevie Wonder would say, happy birthday, Konstantine.
Hey, boss. As you can maybe tell, I have made a full costume change since the little intro that we supplied Kat with. I don't have anything interesting to say. I don't normally have anything interesting to say. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and say that I really hope that you guys get the urge and funding to travel really soon because I'm tired of sitting home. So, yeah, happy birthday, and let's get some street team stuff going, because I want to start hanging flyers again. Bye.
Hey, Konstantine. How's it going? I'm Tim. I think we met, like, once or twice, but I did the videos for Billy and Cameron's birthday videos, and I just wanted to say happy birthday. Even though I don't know you very well, I do know that you give kick-ass hugs, and, I feel like, you're definitely, a very awesome person, considering all that you've done for people like Kat, and who set this up. She talks about you all the time, and, she thinks you're awesome. So, therefore, vicariously, I think you're awesome. So, happy birthday, dude. Keep up the good work with being awesome, and
Fatterici. Can you say happy birthday, Konstantine? That's my niece, Megan. Obviously, she isn't going to say happy birthday, because she doesn't know how to yet. So, happy birthday. Can you say happy birthday? Nobody wants to eat my phone. I tried. Future Dommin fan. Little Wyatt. He already likes playing the keyboards.
Same. Hey, Konstantine! Or, shall I say, the birthday boy. hope you enjoyed your birthday wishes so far. And now it's my turn. So, happy birthday! Hope you're having a really, really great day. Hope you're having fun, a lot of presents, and of course, a birthday cake. I think your birthday is on a Monday, if I'm not mistaken. Which kind of sucks, but I don't know if it's like right after New Year's, so I hope you get the day off and, you know, enjoy your time and have fun and stuff. My birthday was on a Monday too, but I wasn't working, so... Or was I? No, I wasn't. Yes, it was fun, but I celebrated on a weekend, so... yeah, hope you're having a great day, and also Happy New Year, and please, you know, tour or something. I don't even know what to say. I, like, miss your face! But yeah, happy birthday! I miss you, and I'm sending you a lot of, like, cyber hugs, like, big hugs. Yeah. Okay, bye!
Hi, Konstantine!
Hi, Konstantine!
We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and thank you for all the wonderful things that you do, and thank you for being such a great guy and a great friend. Thank you for being so sweet to us all the time.
Oh yes, thank you for being such a sweet, sweet man.
And we love you, and we hope you have a good day on your birthday, and for you.
Sorry. Yeah, my drawing skills are horrible. But
deal with it! Where'd your face go, Kayla?
29th, almost your birthday, and it's probably around 9:30 p.m. and everybody's been blowing up my phone letting me know that I really need to make this video for you because I've been kind of spacey lately, so I don't really know what to say. I didn't get you anything, and I didn't make you any cool signs this year because I'm a lame ass. So, happy birthday, Konstantine. Oh, and, I don't mean to make this awkward, but I'm in my bathroom because I just remembered that I had to make this, and, sorry if it's awkward. Welcome to the bathroom. Yeah.
Hey, Bossman, this is Laura. Hope you have a great birthday and don't party too hard. Hope to see you in the new year. Much love from one of the 33.
I make this video to tell you happy birthday. I wish you many, many more, and I hope you get everything you want. And if you don't, you always have me. Cheese. Just kidding. Anyways, well, yeah, you still have me. I love you bunches. And, yeah, so hugs and kisses for me at yours, you know, yours truly at TexasRockstar_09. Bye.
I am finally making your birthday video, and I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I know you're not a big celebrator of your birthday, but you should. It's a great reason. I mean, it's you, and it's your birthday. I celebrate my birthday every year. Oh. Cat's probably gonna yell at me. I don't know. I'm losing a train of thought. let's see. I hope you're having a good time. Recording the new album, and I hope you're not too busy with work and whatnot. I hope you at least enjoy your birthday a little bit. I don't want you working through it, unless, I mean, that's really what you want to do. I don't know. I'd like to take the day to relax a little bit, I guess. I don't know. I'm going to wish you again a happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy yourself and spend it with those you love and care for, and hope it's one of the best birthdays you have just because. And I hope you really like this video and this entire video compilation that we have all put in our whole 5 minutes worth, except for Kat, who's putting in her whole 5 days worth to make for you as a gift from your very close friends. And I guess you could call us your family. We love you enough. So, happy birthday again. Enjoy your time. And I hope to see you soon. Love you. Miss you. And I will see you soon. Talk to you soon. Bye, hon.
Hey there, Konstantine. So, this is Julia. And, basically, I'm sitting here at 4 o'clock in the morning to wish you a happy birthday. And, since it's 4 o'clock, it's exactly how I look like at 4 o'clock. And I'm just here for you. So, yeah, I really hope that you have an awesome, awesome day. And, hopefully you spend it with loved ones, because that's what that celebration should be about, kind of. So, I hope you're with nice people, having nice moments, and that you're starting your new personal Konstantine year really, again, the word nice, awesome. I wish you all the best, and feel hugged. Oh wait, that is like nice. Feel hugged and feel kiss on the cheeks. I hope I'm gonna see you real soon. So get your ass here to Germany real soon. And that should be all for now, I think. Yeah. All right. Mwah.
Oh, hi there! I didn't see you come in. You may remember me from such short films as Baking for Costa. I just wanted to say happy birthday, Konstantine. Hope it's a good one, and we miss you. Can't wait to see you on the road. Bye!
Hi, Domminites. It's Konstantine here. Well, not really, but yeah, you get the idea. Me and my magical beard just wanted to say thank you for making this video. I love you guys so much, and I also love my beard so much, and look at my pirate stash. I am so attractive. Thanks for taking the time to make this video. I really do appreciate it. I cannot wait to see you guys again, especially, I'm not naming names, but all of you. But, oh my god, I actually really do look attractive with the beard and stuff. You know, you can never see me like this ever again. So I'm making a video proof that this actually exists. I have a stash and a beard. I'm awesome. Wait a second. I'm not done yet.
Oh my god, I'm encased in granite!
What you supposed to say? What's your line? Dommin for the win!
Dommin for the win, baby!
I am awesome! And my hugs are awesome! And I don't know what I'm doing. Kat, please edit this. This is ridiculous.
Awesome!
Photo negative! Oh yeah!
I wanted to... never mind.
Magical, wonderful, really awesome.
What the fuck?
Whee! Random Lego ship flying by! Haha!
I really hope Kat edits this.
Okay, gotta go shave my beard. Talk to you guys later. Bye!
Go on, grab your hat and fetch your camera!